Hi everyone, Sai Ram. My name is Sai Ishan Aryan. Today is my first birthday. Yay! I am here to tell you my story, my biography. Do you know who she is? She is my mama. Isn't she beautiful? And he is my papa. Oh my God, he looks so handsome. My mama is from Balasore and papa is from Sambalpur. They met through Swami. Such a lovely couple they are. Made for each other and madly love with each other. After 14 months of their happily married life, there was a good news. It was positive and I won my first race. I was inside my mama's tummy and dancing while listening to the music. I was eagerly waiting to come to the world. Everything was so perfect. Suddenly, oh no, my mom became sick. My Nanaji and Naniji took her to the hospital and doctors said some problem was there. Unfortunately, due to corona pandemic, the whole nation was on complete lockdown at that time. With much difficulties, my mama got admitted in KIMS Hospital, Bhubaneswar. She was constantly under doctor's observation for 4 days. But there was no improvement. Finally, on 28th March 2020 at 6 p.m, doctors cut my mama's tummy and I popped out. I was so happy. Finally, I would be able to see my beautiful mama and my handsome papa. As soon as I opened my eyes, I found a godly figure, my Choti Nani Ji, my second mama. She is so beautiful. But where were my parents? Oh, my hard luck. I was born 2 months earlier and underweight. I was just 1280 grams. So, doctor declared me as a prematured one and shifted me to an ICU. There was neither papa nor mama. Day after day, night after night, I was waiting to see my parents. I was feeling very low. How unfortunate I was. Finally, after 1 month, I met with my mama. I was in her arms, the most comfortable place. I was super excited. It was the best feelings in the world. I love you, Mama. Thank you so very much for bringing me to this world. But where is Papa? Oh no, he was stuck in Hyderabad due to lockdown. He might be in extreme pain and agony. Anyways, we stayed in the hospital for 1.5 months and finally came home. Wow, it's my nanny's place. So, let me introduce to my savior, my living God, my Ch. champion, my superhero, my Nanaji. I loved to play with him, listened to his songs, enjoyed his massage. I used to dance with him with my tiny legs and hands. And this is my lovely Nani. She is more than a mother to me. She used to spend countless and sleepless nights for me. Both Nana and Nani are more than my parents. Let's meet my Delhi wale Nana ji and Nani ji, who were along with my mama in the hospital. They didn't even care about themselves and stayed in the hospital during the deadly pandemic situation. I was now 6 months old. Till now, my papa was not able to come to me. I kept on praying to God to send him soon. I was very anxious to meet him. Suddenly, my Nana fell sick. He was suffering from cough and cold. His condition was worsening day by day. He stopped playing with me, dancing with me. He didn't even come to me to cuddle me. I was so unhappy. Finally, my papa could manage to come home. I was so happy to meet my papa finally. But all my happiness and excitement went into vain, as my Nana's health was not good at all. Each and every moment I was waiting for my Nana to come to me, cuddle me and play with me. But it never happened. He left us and went to God. It was very painful. The pain was unbearable. Miss you very badly, Nana ji. Despite of all this, we celebrated Swami's birthday on 23rd November and Christmas on 25th December. After all, life has to move on, right? Finally, the day came when I had to leave my Nani's house. I was very sad. I would miss Nani, Chote Nana ji and all other family members. It was very disheartening. But my pain vanished when I met with my Dada, Dadi, Bade Papa, Bade Mummy and my cute Deep Priyanshi. I was so delighted by meeting them finally. They could not be able to come to me due to this pandemic, you know. I played happily with my Dada, Dadi, Bade Papa, Bade Mummy and enjoyed a lot with my Di. It was so good to be with them. We spent so much of quality times together. And then I had to leave them also. Me, my Papa and Mamma had to fly from Odisha to Hyderabad. It was my first flight. Now I am at Hyderabad. I have no friends to play. I have to play alone. But I like to play with my Papa. We always play together. And today I am 12 months old. My first birthday. Yay! I invoke blessings from you all on this special day of mine. Thank you. Sai Ram. Bye-bye.